Hi, welcome to the Homemaker Show. Today we're going to be making cake mix cookies. All you will need is one box of cake mix, two eggs, half a cup of shortening, and one tablespoon of water, and a half a cup of chocolate chips, and a greased cookie pan. Now before we get started cooking, bring your oven to 375 degrees. Now you're just going to put your cake mix in the bowl. Now add your two eggs, one tablespoon of water, half a cup of shortening. You got your cookie batter all mixed up, it should look something like this. Now you're going to take your greased cookie sheet and place your cookies on your cookie sheet.